Come on, Jacob. We're doing this. Go. Come on. No, over the head. Hey, Jacob, it's got to go all the way over the head.
Jacob,
that's what
Ken did. Yeah. Does he know?
I don't think so. You're the only one I showed.
Come on, Jake! Work up! Get that arm free! Come on, turn it loose! Get a pass back!
You got a plan?
That should be.
Stand up! Take them that way, yeah!
stomach. Hard your stomach.
Yeah, well played, Tim. Head up.
Come on, Kurt.
Thank you. swear to God, they're just unbelievable.
Grandpa. Thank you. Jason, Jeremy or Jason? Coach, you wrestling Jeremy or Jason? Jason. Who's he wrestling? Is that a Flint?
Behind him, Kurt.
Take that leg, run away. Take it off.
Don't be stand up.
Stand up.
Get out, man.
Stand up. That's cool.
Get off your knee!
Come on, Kurt.
Keep standing.
Touch and go.
Keep
that leg. Keep that leg. Here we go.
There you go. You got it.
Circle your way.
Finish.
There you go. Pick it up.
Come on.
Trip inside. Inside trip. Get away.
Wigger, wigger, wigger.
You start. Get that elbow out. There you go. What's the other guy doing?
Come on, Joe.
Drop it in there.
Come on, Joey.
Get your hips away. Crossface. Wizard.
10 seconds, Joe.
Watch the wizard.
7 seconds.
Go forward.
No.
Come on, Lamar. Set up your shot.
Come on, Joe.
Go
to
work
on
him.
Come on, Joey.
Come on, Joe.
Come on, Joe. Come on, Joe. Come on, Joe. Come on, Joe. Come on, Lamar.
Watch it.
Snap the leg. Snap it.
Later. Don't
want to be here. Go to the other leg.
Wizard.
What? I like it.
Drive it. Lift it and drive. On your toes and drive. You got to drive it. Drive it in. Wait on it. Trip.
Go, go.
I'm supposed to sit.
Listen.
I'm supposed to sit.
It just has to be pressure on
that. There you go. Good job.
That's you, Joe.
Fair.
Watch the pancake. Oh, there you go. Yeah, Joe. Pancake.
Joe, look for the...
Joe, pancake. Joe, if he comes up like that, just twist your hips. Get your arm out of there.
Chop it out.
Suck it in. Watch your hips.
Run it.
Heads up. Drive. Towards his head now. Run towards his head. Run towards his head. His head.
Keep walking.
Huh?
The clock!
Keep pressing. Get your leg free, Joe. Get your leg free. Your left leg, get it free. Straighten it up. Just kick it straight. Play it, Joe. No, kick it straight. Bring it back.
Okay.
Drive on your toes.
Hook the leg, hook the leg.
Head up.
Bear hug, bear hug.
Put to his back, drop that arm, get that arm down. Drive, drive, put to his back, keep that arm. Put to his back. Keep driving, step, get to the side. Step to the side. Get your legs free. Step to the side, maybe. Step to the other side. Right here. Keep that arm, and drive. Lift up his head.
Settle, Chris, on your toes.
Chin. Use your chin.
Chin, long chin. Chin in.
Chin, yeah.
Call.
Come on, use your chin.
Put your chin.
There you go. There you go. Dig it in there. Oh my God! Come on. Use your chin.
Put your chin in, long.
30 seconds, long.
Come on,
long.
20 seconds.
Hook the other arm. Hook the other arm. Come on, Long, your shot.
Your set, your set. Movement. Push and pull. Don't sit still. Don't tie up like that. Chris, you don't want to be there.
Don't go ear to ear.
You don't want to be there. Chris, that's not right.
Come on, Chris.
Chris. You don't want to be here.
It's off. Throw another chancellor. The chancellor? You didn't finish it right, but if he had finished it right, oh, it would have been beautiful. Wait, how come it's darker in one eye than it is in the other?
You gotta drop
from there. No, I mean, when I look in here, it's dark. When I look in here, it's bright. That's kind of nifty. Maybe.
Right there, finish!
Whoa, Jesus!
Come on, you can double hiller. Throwing legs. Do something new. Eye of the leg.
Hard!
That's the eye.
You gotta run it,
Long. Run it, Long.
Throw your knee in.
Sink the half. Sink the half.
Use legs. Squeeze tightly.
Squeeze.
Head up, Chris. Head up.
Head up, Long. Squeeze. Stick him. It's over.
Head up. You gotta arch up. You gotta look up, arch in. Hey, I gotta break his forearms out. His forearms are pulling him up.
Come on, Long, 15 seconds. You can do it in 15 seconds.
Break that elbow down.
Thank you. Oh, yeah.
Let's go, BJ. Let's go.
Come on,
BJ.
You can do it.
Set.
Move
him.
What's
the
leg?
What's the leg?
Too far away.
What's the knee?
Inside tie up. You're too far away. Work in hand control.
Set it up.
Hand control. You're too far away. Hand control. Your hands will get you closer. Finish. Come on.
Don't get caught! Headgear. Stop it. Headgear.
Choking.
About time.
Yell this one.
Why is it brighter in one eye than it is in the other?
Score off the bottom.
Look into the camera, look into it with one eye, and then look into it with the other. Does it look brighter in one eye than it is in the other?
It
looks brighter in my left eye. I don't know why. I think I have astigmatism. Maybe I'm colorblind.
Well,
I'm sensitive. I can't see white light in one eye. Maybe.
I'll be your best friend.
Yeah, you got it, man.
Lock. Clock. Is the clock not running again? Clock. Start the clock.
Clock.
Now it's running.
BJ, use your hat.
Come on.
I don't know what's going on all day. Right here now we have BJ Forsyth, Notre Dame, Pavia, wrestling, and
this is a very good match here.
Okay, then.
Right now, we're up now 7-4, yes. He's up to
the back.
Kid's medicine is a little cocky right now. So I think BJ can take him. Right now, it's a good match. Good match going here now. 21 seconds. At the clock, he screwed up the clock sometime.
Let's go, BJ.
Right here. If he gets his pin done here now, we got 30 to max, and we go home here.
There you go.
Come on, BJ. Hold it, buddy. 4 seconds. 2. 1.
All right.
Neutral here. Red shirt.
Finish!
Oh,
come on.
I'm
spreading the word.
Watch you to shoot. You
can't shoot too far away.
Pop the head a little.
Slam. I wasn't slamming on. Now he's down by 1.47.
He comes right up. Face him. Come face him.
Right now, grab the leg.
Stand by.
Get away from
him.
Right now, he does not want to go out of bounds. He's trying not to go out of bounds. He wants to work his escape.
Towards the middle.
It's out of bounds. Calls it right now. Wrestling cock. He's going top right now. I'm DJ down. ET on top.
ET.
ET phone home.
That's a false start.
They don't call it. They give the escape to BJ.
Tell him to slap the head.
Slap the head.
Come on. Gotta set it up. Come on. Charge that.
Right now, we're not wrestling very hard. He's got to make a set. He's got to set up before the shoot. Good call.
Come on, BJ. Just one take.
Get up. Right here now, we have third period.
Finish.
He's a nice whip.
Look at the violation. 1 point red.
Lock your hand with red.
BJ gets a vital point. He gets a switch.
Right now, 9-10. BJ is down by only 1 point. 154 in the third period. He gets a reversal here and holds him. He could take this match. Right now, if he gets this
match.
Right there. A nice escape.
Sure, tie the 10.
That was a lack of experience maybe for the Edison Tech wrestling. Just gave him the takedown, or this escape rather.
Set it up, right?
Now it's BJ here, sets up his takedown. Sets it up right.
Cross it! Come up! Get up here!
Trying to out muscle his man, and it's not gonna work. It's not gonna work on the plan. More technique than needed.
It's not gonna measure the fault of the Edison player.
Totally terrible move by BJ, trying to out muscle his opponent. Not gonna work.
Look at the agony on that kid's face.
12-10, 1 minute left in the third period. He's got to get a reversal.
That is a face in pain.
Right now, the ref appears to be riding him. He can't do that. He can,
but it's not good. Dude, that's hurt. Get off your back. You're on your back, boy. It'll work. My commentator, Chris Abado, turn around to the bottle. Who's the assistant?
Alright,
back to the match.
35 seconds left. BJ got
BJ, you gotta take him down.
Down by one, he's gotta set up.
You're losing, he's gonna stall.
He's gotta have a setup.
BJ, you gotta make the move.
BJ.
Warning. Isn't that stalling on red?
Yes, it was. Caution call. One more caution, and you'll be awarded one more point.
Don't go to your hips again. Try not to go to the hips again.
10 seconds, BJ.
Ooh, that looks painful.
Off the mat.
Is she okay?
It's BJ. 8 seconds, both wrestlers.
That's a good view. Wait, there he is.
BJ down.
So determination on that face. Look at that determination.
Very determined.
Well fought.
Right now, here we have 10 secrets in our 215 match. Just prior to this match.
Gotta zoom out to fit both of them in.
prior to this match, Patricio Aguilar accepted a forfeit for Notre Dame at 177.
Where's the team score now, sir?
The team
is up
now. I think right now, maybe incorrect. I'm not positive, but I think it is.
Cross face. What do you need?
They call out of bounds, but no takedown, both wrestlers.
Secret is safe.
He's safe.
There's a hair on here.
Nothing here right now. Yeah. Right now, circling. Seems he's got a sweep once in a match. Edison attacked a wrestler, seems Muska, Notre Dame, Tim Seeker, but with using technique, Tim Seeker still be able to beat him. He's got to wrestle smart, he's got to wrestle his man. He's got to know what he's doing, what he does.
Thanks, Pat. Ooh, that hurts.
Takedown for Edison Tech. Tim right now appears to be stalling on the mat. He's got to work something right now.
It's all right.
Or they're going to caution him with stalling. Got to work something here. Right now, Edison Tech's one and a half. Drives him right to his back. He's on the phone with three. Four. Ten with 115. Last in first round.
That's an upset boy. It's recording.
Right now, here we go. We have the battle of the
balls.
I believe Roddy should have a touchdown. From Edison Tech and Notre Dame going at it.
You know that the combined weight of these two wrestlers equals a quarter of a ton.
Quarter of a ton. Well over 5
ton. Good point, Chris. Nice job.
Both of them being over there today. Nice job by Ryan Ryder.
Take his leg. Stand up.
Takedown. Not yet. Right. He's got to get it right there. They give him the takedown. He's got around the back. He's trying to run a half. He does not have the other arm, though. No, he's not going to do anything without the other arm.
Look away!
Yeah, he's got the other arm.
And I got coach. Tuckleson, there you go.
Right now, he's just going to squeeze. He's going to use his weight, and he's going to be stopped right there.
That hurts.
That does hurt. That's very painful right now. You got 250 pounds on your chest.
Very hard to fight off your back.
Very hard, yes. Very hard indeed to fight off your back.
Glory.
How are we supposed to see?
Right now,
here.
I can see with a big coach.
Are you recording?
Yeah.
Right now, we have Mike DeFries here wrestling exhibition match. Mike DeFries, 91 pounder here wrestling Edison Tech, 91 pounder.
I do believe this is the same kid that wrestled that he's done in the preliminary matches.
Yes, it is. And this kid is a decent wrestler. Ed Dowell wrestling top. Now, Mike wrestling top. Mike has a chance. The kid is a decent wrestler, though. Mike's got to wrestle smart. He's got to know what he's doing.
This is the type of match that the kid won't just roll over on his back and lay there.
That's right. This kid is rather tough. You have to execute every move precisely right there.
That was a nice move by Mike DeFries.
It was a nice move.
He's going to capitalize if he double legs.
He's got to capitalize on this double leg right here. He's got to suck it up and suck it in. Right now. Right now. Edison Tech wrestling being a little cocky.
We're experiencing some difficulties. We got to put up.
No. He was like 6 pounds over. 6 over 1. 19. He made 26. We only had a
forfeit. Yeah. Phelps
has it.
Alright, sit down.
Come on, Mike, shoot!
He seems a little cocky right now.
That's a nice high cross.
That was a nice high cross. Very nice. He's got to suck it in right now. He's got to watch that. That locking hands on bottom right there. They've given him a 2 takedown.
That was a nice call, ref.
That was a very nice call. Give him a 2 takedown right now. Edison Tech is down. Notre Dame and the freeze is on top.
Kip Madison's feeling it right now.
He's
thinking a little bit. He's thinking his kid's little, but you know, he's a good wrestler.
He's a good wrestler. Going into the third period, he's feeling a little fatigued.
We're looking at Mikey DeFries in the future years.
Mike DeFries could be very talented in the future years. Right here now, he's only in 7th grade. He got six including this year. Years left on varsity. Right now, he's in 7th grade on varsity.
Mike DeFries is feeling a little bit of weight disadvantage he has here and the strength, I'm sure.
22 seconds left in the first period.
Edison can't just throw it in escape, I do believe.
Yes, he did. He's going to escape like he quite holds it.
Yes, he's going to ward the escape.
Most wrestlers are neutral at this point.
Mike's got to use his setup. He's got to set up for his shot. He doesn't want to go upper body strength and he throws or anything with his kid because the kid is obviously stronger than him and heavier than him. Right now he's got a cradle, he's got to clear his hips first. He's got to clear his hips or he's never going to get that cradle.
No, he won't.
That was a nice high five shadow by Mike Foo. Alright.
Maybe Kevin, a little technical difference. He's with the scoreboard and goalkeeping.
Mike! Shoot
right
it,
here
Mike.
In the second period, red has shows neutral.
Jordan.
He's circling like a breeze. Nice shot.
Mike's winning 1-2 battle here.
This is the score. It's 1-2. Mike crosses.
Spin, Mike.
Crosses if he wants to get around.
Gotta spot the leg up and dead a boy.
He's around. He's awarded 2 points for a takedown. He doesn't want to get his hips behind. He's got bad hips right now. He's got to have that wrist if he's going to run the hand. You got to watch that flip right there, too.
That's how dangerous it could be. You gotta keep behind the kid.
You gotta stay behind.
It was a nice move right there. Desperation, muscle move, but hey, it worked.
It worked.
That a boy, you got to hop over.
He's got the half.
You gotta run it. He lost it.
Lost the half.
He's feeling a little bit of strength advantage right here.
A little bit. But
he's coping tough.
If he wrestles with technique, he should be able to take this wrestler right here.
That a boy, Mikey. Come on, a little bit of pain on that face.
Score right now, 5-2. Notre Dame up at this point in time.
You, Chris?
Yep.
Chris, the backup commentator is going to be stepping in now for today.
Seems to me, Chris, that Mike seems to be surprising this kid very well. Technique.
Got to stop his back. He's a little bit of danger right now. He's got to get his head out. That old boy, Mike.
Smart wrestler for a little bit.
There he is. He's got a good natural instinct.
High leg over, Mike. Spin the other way.
Can't see the hook, kid. He gets the hook, but he just can't see the hook. He's got muscle. I can see a lot.
Mike gives up an escape there. I thought battle. There's a little view of Kimmy Sleep with Boston by. They look at the bottom. First of all, give me some water. Just the curse.
Give me some water.
What? Up swimming here.
Oh my god, did you see that? When I thought did the Chancellor, that killed.
Battery.
B-A-T-T, what's
B-A-T-T
mean?
B-A-T-T, when you're gone, we make me and Christian make a point here.
Battery's
good wrestler for a young kid. Get experience.
Thanks, man. I'm good at this. Hold on, Dev. Kurt, take over.
Where's the old take back button there, Chris?
Huh?
Where's the button that brings it, zooms in, zooms out? Whoops. Who you had there, buddy? Thanks. Where is it? Zoom out here. A little close. There we go. Much better, much better. Hey, move ahead there, buddy.
Hey.
Hey.
5-6.
5'6" score right here. It was Mike DeFreeze, 91 pounder, leading Edison Tech, 98 pounder right here. Mike DeFreeze is well under 91 at around 87, 88 pounds. He struggled just a few days ago to get above 98. He's rather light. And the 98 pounder Edison Tech, I suppose, has been sucking a little weight. And well heavier than Mike DeFreeze here.
Mike seems to be surprising this kid here, Chris. I mean, this kid,
he seems a little surprised.
And he's tired, too.
And that was the third period. And Mike DeFreeze beat
nice job,
Edison
Mikey.
Tech 98-pounder in a big upset.
As you can see, Edison Tech, he seems to be very angry.
He does seem. He seems very angry.
Tape him here. Here we go. Aaron Phelps of Notre Dame.
First-year
wrestler.
Yes, he is a first-year wrestler, a freshman. Felt a common wrestling name. He's wrestling what I believe to be their 112-pounder, however, I'm not
Not sure about that.
No, yeah, I don't think he is 112, because they did forfeit 112. Maybe it's 105. 105 or 119 here, I'm not quite positive. Wrestling him tough here in the first period.
Off a nice shot there. He sucked it in.
It was a nice shot. He sucked it in.
Seems to hurt the kid's knee.
Yes. Aaron is done right there what most coaches teach. You suck in the leg and you drive it because he's off the mat.
What'd you say about
him? Kid seems to be injured. I think it's his knee there.
It looks like his knee has been injured. A little limping a little. Right here.
There you go.
The nails circling each other.
Phelps wearing Cristobal's headgear, I believe.
Yes, it is my headgear. It is a nice headgear, that.
Yes, I like
ND symbol on the side.
So I was just going to mention that. Nice fake there. He's got to shoot, though.
He does. He has to shoot. He's got to set up right there. He's got a cross face. Right there. He should be cross the face. No, he doesn't want to be over that. He wants to be under it, cross the face, wrenching the nose with the wrist.
Out of bounds, a little shot of Mikey DeFreeze walking in front of the camera there.
Mikey DeFreeze is an excellent match.
Beautiful match, actually. Surprised the kid very well.
He was big surprise to this kid.
54 seconds left here in the first period.
Just confirmed that the final score of the varsity match was 24-42 with Notre Dame victory.
Come on, Aaron, that's it! That's the way of being wrestled!
Aaron is wrestling tough here. He's giving up. Two-point takedown to Edison Tech wrestler here.
I just have the match. This is a shot at Chris Long.
Chris Long.
Quick, she said Chris Long's very quick. You can't get too long of a shot at him.
He was an agile person.
There you go, stop.
There you go. Lori, like right now. Right now.
Yeah.
Lori, turn around.
Come on, Lori, face the camera. There you go.
Where's Lori? Can't get there she is.
Hey, Lauren. There's Lauren.
We got Red over here.
Hello, Joe Carter.
Back to the match. Wait.
I think Joe Karchak was tagged.
What's your sister's name, Chris?
Renee Long.
He had a lip sheet on.
Yeah.
She's okay now, though.
No.
She could probably beat John Long to the any day.
She goes. Aaron goes to his back.
Aaron fights off his back. Wrestling top right now. Standing up.
First period.
8 seconds. 7. 6. 5. Aaron's still wrestling in. Ninth match. 3. 2. 1. And that will be the end of the
first. She was like,
are you recording now, Chris?
Yep. Just in time.
Second period just started.
Just in time to hear some Edison Tech girl walk by, you know, screaming vulgarities.
I don't know, was that Edison Tech or was that something from Notre Dame I heard?
Maybe it was Red. It was like Red to me.
Here he is.
Keep walking, keep walking.
Aaron, working the hand.
Aaron looking nice.
He's got it.
Oh, he's
got it. He's got it.
Where are you? Who's Aaron?
He is a little. He's pointing right now.
I won't say too much more about that.
Sink the hand in. Big step.
Okay, Larry.
He should.
I thought he.
Aaron.
got him on his back.
Nice job, man. That a boy. That a boy.
With 114 left.
Aaron Phelps,
in
first
the
one, I do believe.
I don't think. I think it's like the second.
It stays
I'm not
there.
So far, the JV.
And this is Joe Karnacek checking in for Notre Dame.
Right now,
Ooh, trying to intimidate.
126.
Man, Karnacek!
I believe
there's red in the background.
She's on the crowd. Another Edison Tech girl walks by screaming vulgarity.
Another Joe Karnacek.
Joe Karnacek, nice. Oh, maybe that wasn't Joe.
It is a nice headlock by the Edison Tech.
Joe's just a good match against their captain.
Joe's having
experienced here.
He is.
First year wrestler,
Joe Belisi, the freshman. Mm-hmm. He's doing quite well for his first year.
Aaron Belisi checking in for the Notre Dame squad.
He's
a promising young freshman.
He's in Chris Sabato's headgear there.
Yes, he is, and he happens to be using the same knee pads that I use, too.
Aaron Belisi is a first year wrestler, but he seems to have...
Aaron Belisi seems to be a little short, a little fast.
Experience, it looks like. To poke him in the eye there.
He poked him in the eye, trying to rip his eyeball out of the socket.
Chris, number water.
It's a good wrestling.
That's a good move, huh?
Sean, number water.
Good move. He's got to be careful. It could be called.
That could be called.
Oh my God.
It could be called with the Texas there. Got to be careful with that head slap.
I don't know. That's funny.
The head slap, very useful. Got a cross face right there.
Wow. Well, that could be painful.
It could be painful.
It's like the agony on Blizzard's face.
He's got to fight off his back right here. He's got to get up his back. He's got to. Amberly, the promise of wrestling. He has to fight off his back here.
Yes.
No. He's doing good job of fighting up the back. He's not been pinned yet. He's not been pinned. 5-on-2 right now.
That was so funny.
He's right here.
He's a boy, girl. I could not tell.
5-on-2.
I swear to God.
Maybe illegal, but hey, it's a good move.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Did you call?
I called.
We have Long here.
Talking to
Red.
Sullivan.
Talking to Red.
Did
when he should be filming.
Red.
Do you ever call, you like, are you friends with Emily Henry?
No.
That's very well, though.
Her and, like, Emily in a bad predicament right there. He looks like he can.
That's a nice cradle right there.
That's a nice cradle.
He will be back.
He's got to get off his back.
She don't want to go to
Notre Dame. 45 seconds left in the first period. He's got to fight off his back. Aaron Blizzard is very good at fighting off his back, but he just can't do it here.
Oh, look at that.
There's Jamie
nice
Lauren Sullivan's boyfriend. He's a very good wrestler.
Look at
Brad!
Look at those pectoral plans.
Look at those love hands.
Look at that armpit hair. The nice shot.
Come on, I can't see it.
No. He looks like a dude.
What's your
name? Hey, Mikey.
Well. Joe Miller here, wrestler.
Little do you know what?
He picked me up in the hall.
Hey, no, you told me you were going to beat me. Oh, come on. They haven't set the clock again. It's another.
Now it's starting.
Like Warren, I pick up kids in my wrestling match. Like, I'm going to drop you.
The name's not Lauren, it's Red.
Quite a few of
them.
We have Red here.
Joe Miller, he's not a very strong or pretty wrestler, but he's aggressive and he shows a lot of promise.
He is very aggressive right here, wrestling.
Nice.
Same kid, Joe Bologna wrestles. So the nice double leg takedown. They haven't given to him yet, but he should get the takedown.
He's wrestling very well.
Right now, he's got the takedown. They brought him to his back. He's got a hole in there. If he can hold him there, it'll be a standing win. A standing win for Joe Miller. Right there, they call the pin. They call the pin. Joe Miller gets the pin.
An upset.
It's another upset by Notre Dame.
Come on, Jamie.
This kid I wrestled.
Sorry, buddy.
Jamie, how much?
Sorry, buddy.
This kid I wrestled. This is the same kid Chris Long wrestled. Chris Long having a nice showing out there. And Jamie Howell is not doing as well.
Jamie Howell's boyfriend
is this girl right here. Look at Lauren
right
Sullivan.
Nickname, they call her Red. I wonder why.
She has red hair.
Jamie is fighting off his side.
Come on, Jamie!
Look away, rip it off!
He's fighting the half right now.
Come on, Jamie.
He's got to fight.
Oh, he's got a knee
in the face. Knee in the face.
Right here, you want to use 5-on-2.
Go back to Foot Locker.
Ref,
I don't want you here. Go away.
Doesn't see it, but he's totally blocked out of the view. You would never even know it. 5-on-2 right now. 5-on-2 is a nice...
Come on, Jamie.
Don't get caught.
Jamie,
fight off his back. Trying to fight off his back.
He's fighting hard. This kid's way high.
He is. The kid's way high.
Jamie gets
lucky.
I'm
expecting this kid. Here we go. Dan Coffey. Dan Coffey.
Don't even talk to me.
A tougher, heavier, more experienced kid
coffee.
No, big time, my bad.
Big time underdog.
Fine.
Kid Merson seems to be very sharp. If you wrestle smart, he may not get his butt kicked as big as everybody thinks.
Jay right. Cocky with that knee brace on his knee.
As a big old baseball
I
injury,
heard,
I believe.
I heard it's an old baseball. Yeah, that is right, Kurt.
Knee,
he is a very heavy baseball player, though.
That,
I'm not
that knee brace can be quite some trouble. It's quite ballsy.
Slows him down, but it doesn't seem to slow him down because, you know, he's a trooper.
He's a very hard fighter.
He's a baby, isn't she?
Good call.
Cute baby.
He's an unbelievable fighter.
It's a cute baby.
He's got determination.
Is she cute?
She's a cute baby.
She's a cute baby.
Are you look at the baby?
Yeah, look at the
watch
baby.
What are we watching
the baby.
No baby.
Yeah, it's the baby. The baby.
Be quiet there. Red. Coffee right here. Hands get off of her. He's got a lip. He doesn't want to get a knee. Bad position right here for Dan
Coffin.
Right there, he's got to suck up. He's got to suck those arms in there. Suck those arms. Right there. Overpowered. Very merely overpowered by this Edison Tech wrestler.
Look at these kids.
With this
Edison Tech giant. This kid is, you know, it may not look good on camera, but he is a huge, monster, and powerful man.
He is. He's unbelievably muscular. He's at least 10'2". At least.
You're scary.
10'2". 100. 255 pounds almost. Score right now, 3-3, Dan Coffey on his back. Edison Tech expecting three back points when he lets him off his back. But he's not, he's going for a pin.
Coffey gets the pin. Kevin Verno Forsyth.
Yes, Kevin. Kevin, they call him Verno, because that's his name. Now, wrestling. Outmatched here, but you never know.
This
might be a tough match for Kevin. Match back
gum surgery.
He did. He had gum surgery. Was out for a few days, but he's back now, ready to go.
And he's a hard fighter.
Yeah,
too.
He is.
He is a fighter. He's a good fighter. He's a good wrestler.
He does.
First year, but he's.
It's his first year. That's right.
I'm driving home.
Yeah.
What you think?
He shows a lot of potential.
Oh, I am.
Yes, he does. Ooh, wow.
Right now,
huh?
I
basically,
you're a card.
No, I'm a driving coach. He's at the card. I have my permit.
I think we have
a funny girl.
I swear.
Chris, what? Chris, go.
Who, me?
I'm just kidding. Give me.
I gotta go? Just zoom in and zoom out, man.
Yeah, I know what it is, and I'm like looking at the floor.
Here we go.
All right now.
Today here we have John Lawrence, Notre Dame, wrestling kid from North Star Christian Academy, weight class 19. John's wrestling a decent match. He's got a setup to stay down. He pulls it up. He shifts with the back foot. He doesn't get a half, he's going to bring him out of bounds.